Record that, dude.
All right.
First hit of the day, man. That was with the new Lorenzo grip that I was using. All right. Okay, my turn. What's this, Joe?
Where are you?
I was like, I thought I was 185 or 6 from here.
Okay. I'm down.
I think the video
keeps going off. Well, I'm actually using the wood.
Okay. That whole
I'm sorry?
We can see
no.
First tee shot. That's it. That's
yeah.
Count.
Yeah, we haven't.
Him not to.
We haven't played.
I'll let it slide.
Oh. Oh man, I'm sure.
I got a six.
Okay, Gerard's got honors.
Oh.
I got a 5-2, but he got honors.
What'd you get? Four five? Yeah, good five.
Gerard with the...
Yeah, my chip shot, I was trying to... It was weird, because I took it back and I was trying to, like... Trying to close it, and it just bladed it. I don't know, oh. I gotta hit the range, man. Like, it's going to be hard. I'm going to have some questionable shots.
I'll go. Oh my god, I'm like... Oh, this is the one where I beamed the tree, remember? That tree left.
Okay. But had the draw going.
Okay. This looks like a three. Or yeah, it's a crazy lie, eh? So let's
what do you want to do? Just take a drop and get yardage? Or do you think you can punch it out?
Oh man, this is hard. Here comes Joe. He's over here. Hey, Joe's really good at obstacles. Let's see him. Yeah, yeah. Ricochets, yeah. Oh, nice. What was that loud? What was that loud slap? Was that like a root? A root? Yeah. Yeah, it's like, yeah.
topped it.
Because it's, yeah, it's so tough when it's below your feet.
Yeah.
The same thing I did. That's okay, you know what? We got good contact. Let's go, Gerard. Get up there.
Hybrid, man.
Shot.
Yeah, gotta love that hybrid.
You think you're gonna putt that?
Yeah.
Too much?
I mean, you can probably get to the green. I don't know how you're gonna gauge how strong the hit is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
I would have been better if my second shot
just happens just if it comes over the net.
We're recording, so.
Five would be sure.
once I'm ready to hit, can you make sure that this is directly behind, like, my hand, with, like, not the wall?
Just visualize it being here. Yeah, so...
So the camera should probably be about here. So it's keep going over more. Yeah. There you go. That's probably right.
There you go.
Yeah. Let's hope I don't hit this 250.
Hit those guys.
Watch out, squirrel.
Yeah, look at where I hit it.
Yeah. See, that's what I used to do all the time. Because I'd stay down. You just have to get used to it.
Yeah.
Did you remember he's describable? Yeah. Darn it, maybe I can get an iron or something. Oh, dude. Damn. Oops. Are you recording, Lorenzo? Okay. Oh. Or a bee. Yeah.
Gotta shoot it up over the tree, over the bunker.
Oh. Here's the ball. Come on. Stop. Oh. Yeah. All right. Oh, you're doing it back. Okay. Oh, beauty. Look at that. Right for it. Come on. Break in. That's pretty good. Shit. Thank you.
that someone would walk with you. Go and make a lot of money.
What do you think, Joe? Yeah? Not a 56, pretty hard? A hard 56? Are you taking that, Joe? Oh. That's only one, not two.
Yes!
Yeah.
Second there, I thought it was going to get through.
know, eh? Look at this.
Where are you, Joe? Oh, there, okay. Yeah. I'm right here. Yeah. Woohoo! Woohoo! Oh, you broke that in? Come on!
think he likes it better than the other one.
It's the shit.
That's not, yeah, you know what?
Hey, that one, I don't think one, you should be allowed to change drivers in the middle of it.
I'm bringing Mr. Threewood out, buddy. But I was facing that way a bit because I feared.
Are you okay?
Ha ha.
think I was reading that putt right anyway. Because the line I putted it on, see, if I was more on the right, it might have actually pulled in a bit. But it was below the hole, right? So I pulled the hole.
If this bad boy is on top of it, yeah, yeah.
Are you using the Lorenzo grip?
It's coming, your grip's coming up here, not the shoulder.
Can we go?
Thanks. See, some light little minor adjustments.
So, because it's coming up maybe over here.
Is it? Okay. I'll try to remember that thing.
The Lorenzo grip, that helps me like crazy.
Oh no, it needs to be right. That follow through. We had a great follow through.
Hey!
Yeah, getting deep, starting to get it more play. A little fade again. Gerard, you can almost turn over just a hair more, like with your hands.
Yeah.
And that ball is going to start to power straight hit ball.
No, but the thing you teach now, you're playing them before. Remember you used to have a slice?
Like, yeah.
This used to be like, you know. Good stuff.
I'm plugged. It's
gonna be audio. I'm gonna get my three wood again.
Yeah.
Let's try this again. Ground. Beautiful day today. Oof. Was this a pitching?
Yeah, I mean, you want to probably land it this quarter because it's a bit uphill right where the flag is, so the ball isn't going to release too much. So, I mean, if you got to almost like carry it there, you ain't going to go. I mean, if you're burning, if you're worm burning it in, that's another story. But if you're in the air, try to get it just, you know, where the light part is. Like,
in front, right?
Release forward right to the pin. That's it, perfect, like that. Nice and smooth.
This is my fifth shot?
I don't know, Joe. One you touched it, two you ducked it, three you ducked it. Four you ducked it.
I didn't even want. Holy
Pete? Shame on you for not doing that last hole. Shame on you for not doing that last hole. I told you to draw 5 foot.
No, I saw it.
It's like one of the wine notes that has to be doing. Like every long hole.
Well, eventually I'm going to, Gerard, you got to give me those ferrules. And then this goes out of the bag and that driver comes in. So at least.
What more do you want? There it is. Another nice shot.
Man, that's in play and in the fairway. An awesome shot.
Breaking every trick.
That was great, man.
No, but like that thing has just been worth every penny.
Jeez. Is that length of shaft shorter than the other one by any chance?
No, I measured it's the same. Oh, I took it, yeah. I dug it right down. It was the last minute, half a second inconfident.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Whoa, look at that. Jeez. Dink. Stay in. You know what, I'm going to use a 3 on this one, see if I can do it. Screw it, I'm just gonna use my hybrid 5.
I had this tree. There was this one branch. And
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, Mr. Cleveland. Oh, really?
That's how you do it, man. Hey, make this punch. We call it a day. I'm gonna make mine. Sneak in for a team. Yeah, I've seen it. Okay, are you going or no?
This is a par 5?
Oh, side door.
And the crowd erupts.
I don't know where it went.
You can't have too many good drives.
Actually, that's the first ball that I lost.
Oh no, it's right here.
Should I do another one?
But you should be able to, it's on the right side.
Wait.
The other fairway.
That's not a, I don't think that's a thing, is there?
I didn't hit that one good, Angel.
Not like before.
I use hybrid. That was a funny thing. Did you see that? Huh? Yeah. And it, oh, yeah, look at that. Ugh. Ugh.
Did you see
it, Joe? You see my ball? Okay, thank you. Yeah, that
have my shot on tape, Lorenzo? No, you hit the pole on the one, so.
What's the yardage here, guys?
Oh, shot. You got lucky. You got lucky.
You're in play.
You're in play.
It's like 140 some odd yards.
Well, that's low.
Oh, you did it up?
Yeah. Okay. There you go. Another guess what I got.
What's that? Downhill.
Now I'm all around. Look, I didn't even hit my tee.
Oh man.
Look. See now, how is that any faster?
Yeah.
I was trying to play the draw though.
It's beautiful. Oh, sorry, Gerard. There you go. Come back. Come back. It came so straight. You're in the opening though, I think. Let's go. Good turn. You got good wood on that.
Yeah. He's.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I'll probably bump and run it right into the fairway. Alright, well, there it goes.
I beamed this sucker.
Hey, Lorenzo. On our side or sidewalk on this?
I almost hit that.
Was that on the other side of the street?
Yeah, it's on the other side.
Oh my god.
Hit the sidewalk and come back.
It's right there.
I know, it's a nice shot.
Down on
I don't want to just let these guys play.
Yeah.
Yeah, let them play.
Straight along the tree line. You're over the tree
back in, right?
Old fridge. Oh, man. Oh, bad. What? I can luck some of those things in sometimes.
edge. Left it an inch away.
We got back-to-back triple. Oh, good putt, man. That's a good putt. That's a really good putt. Nicely done.
Alright, skid.
Huh?
Changes. It's like it's everything's all low now.
think it was a full. Why not? I'm going to take it because I got burned on the other one that I didn't take. Nice. Solid. Well, I was right there. I don't know if it's...
Did it come out? Did it come out?
No.
I'll do provisional too. Hey man, I'll do one more. Grab mine if you don't know.
Keep an eye, guys.
Yeah.
Keep an eye.
Nice.
Oh, gosh.
Ooh. Okay. You're still up front, right?
Just complete falling away from the
people. Okay.
Huh? All
right.
I'm just gonna hit one for fun here. But...
Oh, nice.
I'm scared of heads up. Nope. Same shot. Slice. Yikes, cutting across it.
Wow.
That was messed up. Yikes. No. Yeah, I mean, I saw him near it, but. Oh, did it? Oh, I'm with you, Lorenzo.
That's a great putt. That was a great putt. You have a great idea. Just need to be a little bit more off higher. That's crazy. Good job.
All right, guys. This is going in.
Boom. That's the unlucky ball.
Are you going to give him that one?
Fuck it, yeah. Fuck, look at my fucking divot went higher for the left end.
Yeah, go, 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 go.
Oh. No, you
no, I don't.
Do another.
I know I missed hit it, yeah. But did you like that went like almost perfect?
Shit.
No, but that went like I didn't miss hit it.
Yeah.
But it just kept going straight. Right?
And that's what is a term called forgiving. What is this up there? You think pitching?
How far are we?
Your bag is how you feel, eh? Three.